Hi, I'm Rahul and today we are going to discuss the summary of chapter the 100 days issue. Guys, we have already discussed the part 1 of 100 days and here in second part we can talk that how that lesson begins with all the students of room number 13. So room number 13 is the class where Wanda used to sit and well, suddenly in the morning time, Miss Machen was there in the class, who is the class teacher of that class, and suddenly a note that is received by Miss Machen. Ek note aya, chota sa brief note was there, and it was the note from the Wanda side. Wanda Petronsky, I have already told you in that part first, that she was police girl, and having the strange name every time she was made the fun of the name. So Wanda's father informed through that note that none of his two children would join the school, attend the school. अब उनके जो दो बच्चे थे वो स्कूल नहीं जाएंगे. And they are moving to the big city where there is no problem would be there with the name. As the name of Wanda Petronsky, which was made fun. That's why in the note it was clearly written that they were going to move in the big city where there will be no problem, there will be no worry of the name. Miss Machen was left very shocked after reading that note and conveyed her disappointment to the class. She said that this is the matter of disappointment. And I cannot understand that how you could do such type of thing with Wanda Petronsky. And you know, Maddie was affected by the letter of Wanda's father. And she instantly, turant kya kiya, developed an urge to apologize to Wanda. And Peggy and Maddie, they were both friends. They rushed to Bogin Heights. Bogin Heights, I have already told you that. Where Wanda Petronsky used to live. It was the village of Wanda Petronsky. So they both rushed to Bogin side and hoping that family hadn't moved to meet with Wanda. Unko laga ki abhi tak Wanda Petronsky wahi pe hogi, apne ghar pe hogi, and that's why they moved there. But to their dismay, there was no sign of life in and around the house. They could not find anybody. There was nothing, and Maddie lost her sleep thinking what a coward she is who couldn't stand against the wrong. That day she decided that she'll never let anyone teach someone like that again. In the night time when they reached the house, they could not find anybody near Wanda house. They reached to house and during the night time, Maddie could not sleep whole night. She was just imagining and thinking about that Wanda Petronsky and how Peggy she used to make the fun of the name of Wanda Petronsky. And you know, that weekend, Peggy and Maddie decided to write a letter to Wanda. That was originally meant to be the apologetic, but they ended up writing as a friendly note asking her how did she like the new place. Weeks passed by and there was no reply until one day near Christmas, Miss Machen announces that she heard from Wanda. And you know, when both Maggie and Paddy, they wrote the note to Wanda, they could not find any reply from there. But it was the time of Christmas when Miss Machen, she announces that she heard from Wanda in that letter. And Wanda wrote the Mrs. Everyone and conveyed her intention of gifting one dress each to Maddie and Peggy. The dresses which were made, 100 dresses which were made in the drawing competition by Wanda Petronsky nearby the Christmas as a gift. In that letter, she told to give one dress to Maddie and Peggy. Christmas ke occasion pe, ek ek dress as a gift of Christmas, she told Miss Machen to give to Peggy and Maddie. So guys, Wanda wrote, she misses everyone and conveyed her intention of gifting one dress each to Maddie and Peggy. Wanda, in the letter, she writes that she misses everyone. She is remembering everyone. She cannot forget anybody. And she also tells that she hopes during the time of Christmas everyone is fine. And both of them, Maggie and Paddy, after receiving the letter, after knowing about that, they realized that it was their faces she had drawn along with the dresses. In that drawing, which was given as a gift of Christmas, in those drawings, they could get the faces of this everyone. Thus, they both concluded that Wanda did like them. And here I want to discuss one two important question from the exam point of view. So guys, first question I want to discuss from this chapter, that Maddie thought her silence was as bad as Peggy's teaching. Was she right? Yes, Maddie was right. She realized that remaining silent while Peggy teached Wanda has a mistake. She too was a part of it because she remained silent and let Peggy tease Wanda. Thank you. Another question I want to discuss here of this chapter. What important decision did Maddie make? So here we can say that she made the decision of not teasing to Wanda Petronsky, and she also decided to write a apology letter to Wanda. Okay, so here I discuss one two questions for you. And another question again I want to discuss you. Do you think Wanda really thought the girls were teasing her? Why or why not? So we can say, yes, Wanda thought that the girls, they were teasing her. The note from her father indicated that the students made fun of her name. Wanda Petronsky. And she was made fun by Peggy and Maddie. What did the girls write to Wanda? Wanda ko un logo ne kya likha? Letter likha, us letter mein unhone kya likha? So Peggy and Maddie decided to write an apology letter to Wanda, but somehow they ended up writing a friendly note telling her that she won the contest of drawing, asking her how is she liking the new place and that they missed her a lot. That all these things are written in that note. What are Maddie's thoughts as they go to bogging sites? Maddie could only think about making amends with Wanda. She hoped the Petronsky hadn't left the town. Unko laga ki abhi Petronsky family ghar pe hogi. To wo soche ki let's go to bogging site and we would meet to the family of Petronsky. All she could think of that was a chance to meet her and stop her from moving. She wanted to tell her that everyone at the school admired her and her drawings. And they wanted to tell to Wanda that everyone praised the drawings which were made by her. And all these things they wanted to tell to Wanda. Thank you. If you have not subscribed my channel, subscribe it. If you have any problem with the chapter, if any question is there, put that in the comment box. Thank you.